Rotarians of Manyangwa Nakwero in Wakiso District have inducted new members into the club to increase provision of humanitarian services and to advance goodwill and peace in the communities. During this ceremony, the first president of this Rotary Club, Robert Onyango, was installed, replacing Jude Tibemanya Lwemisisi. Kenneth Mugisha, the past district governor, Rotary District 9211, in charge of global membership growth, officiated at this function. He tasked the new president to be at the forefront of rallying the public to raise funds towards the fight against cancer.
This goes and indeed supporting the programs which we undertake every year. The shortest we have today is in August when we raise funds for the cancer run. And I believe you're going to be part and parcel of bringing your families together as we fight a disease which has created a lot of pain within our families.
Rotarians this year target to collect 2 billion shillings from the cancer run, though close to 12 billion shillings is still needed to complete the construction of bunkers that will house the 2 linear accelerators, the modern cancer treatment machines at Nsambia Hospital.
Statistics at the URSB indicates that most businesses in Uganda do not last to see their first birthday. The fact that our club has successfully survived for the past 1 year confirms that it has a strong foundation and unrelenting growth for the future.
The Rotary Club has been involved in education sector, water and sanitation projects, emergency relief work in vulnerable communities and cancer-run projects. The newly installed first president of Manyangwa Nakwero Rotary Club, Robert Onyango, said during his tenure in office, he will focus more on the boy child, expressing dismay over the growing number of male youth in prisons over several crimes.
Our vision this year is focused on the boy child. Statistics show that 83% of the young people in the prison are the boy child. This is a very disturbing statistic. As Rotarians, our core role in society is always being mindful of the needs of others. That's why we can't sit back and look. Rotary Club of Manyangwa Nakwero is set to tackle this challenge and significantly contribute to the reversal and the liberation of the boy child.
Jude Tibemanya, the outgoing club president, implored professionals to join Rotary and share their experiences and knowledge with communities.
I implore professionals and business persons to join Rotary, because Rotary is about sharing resources that we mobilize from within the population to support projects at grassroots level in a bigger image.
3 and 1.
Story by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.